There we go. Cascade ride number Tuesday. 12 riders. Riding through with Shelly.
Yeah.
Fun for everyone. Yeah. Did you guys rent bikes in Paris, a little street bike?
No, but isn't that cool?
Oh, that's how we saw the city.
Oh my god, I thought that was everything. Awesome.
So, in Amsterdam, they've got all these bikes that you can rent. You know, like the cruisers.
Yeah.
And I rented a bike from this place called Take a Bike. And it had this big basket on the front.
Yeah, that's
big
what
sign that said Take a Bike on it. So me and this girl and I had met. We like kind of proposed on our big north, and we locked the bikes up. They got these things that lock the rear wheel, and then they've also got a cable lock. So we did both locks. Like, come back, and my bike's totally gone.
Oh.
And I'm like, this is a rental bike. I'm gonna have to pay like $800 for this $100 bike. It's terrible. But I look down the block, and
you got the wrong bike.
No, somebody cut the cable lock and then dragged it like a block, and realized it was like so heavy
that they just left.
So I like took my bike back and like cut up the, I just thought it was very ironic and it's like take a bike.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. Not literally. So I like run back and like give him.